compass. On the map voice screen, you'll see a compass button in the upper left-hand corner. The compass button allows you to view the map screen in either north up or heading up mode. In north up mode, the map is always oriented so north is at the top of the screen. In heading up mode, it projects a bird's eye view of where you're heading with the direction your vehicle is pointing always facing the top of the screen. Most people find this is the easiest way to view the navigation screen. To change between north up and heading up modes, simply press on the north up or heading up symbol on the upper left-hand corner of the navigation screen. The north up symbol has a small N above the point of the compass, and the heading up symbol has the heading up pointer only.